Gathers back in, gives it up. Nearly coughed it up to Kubalik. Kings will take advantage of it, though. Danault in transition, moves in, plays it across. They score! Off of Hronek and in! Phillip Danault has the overtime winner. And he bails out his line mate with a friendly bounce. Kings win 5-4 in overtime.
The turnover created by the Kings created a 2-on-1, but Trevor Moore was well behind the play. And in all honesty, Phillip Danault was in no man's land. He got to a spot where he ran out of options. Moore leads the attack around the net. Here's where Quick decides to keep it alive. Oh, it's going to be trouble. No, it isn't. Turns it into 2-on-1. Now, Jonathan didn't see it that way, but it turns out that way. Coming at you. Hold on. Yeah, that's a pass attempt.